Which teammate do you think is most likely to land on a reality TV show? And what reality TV show do you think they'd land on?
I think it's definitely Anthony Gill, and it's by Survivor.
Survivor? Do you think he would win?
No.
No, okay. Okay, alright, so who do you think is the funniest teammate?
I don't know, there's so many funny ones.